His first few minutes home.
I think he peed because he's cleaning himself a little.
Yeah, I do think he might have peed out there because he did one of these for a minute.
Oh, he did?
Yeah.
Hey, look over there.
Let's see his face. Benny.
Here, Mike, give me the other bowl.
Benny boy.
Boo boo.
You sure?
That'll be our upstairs.
He loves dragging
all the places. This
is not the one we got.
Is that true? That is the one.
There's
Heather.
That's a
good nylon
leash.
Here we go. We should put an outfit.
No, don't
go get the water.
I know you're thirsty.
His tail's wagging. That's good, you guys.
Yeah.
Don't chew on it,
Sonny.
No.
Let him chew on it, honey.
I don't.
He just likes it. He smells his mommy.
Yeah, he smells his mommy.
Oh, it says.
Oh, he is.
Yep, that's what I mean.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, here, let's get you a toy then.
Yeah.
No. Oh. Stop.
It's so cute.
Okay, I think he wants to go now.
Here, where are the?
I was like, what is that?
There's a little ball. Where did that chew toy go? Is it still in the
box? Where's that little bone?
We need a teething toy.
Hey. Oh, shake your bone. Here you go, guys.
Oh, yeah. Give me the bone. Give me the little bone.
Yeah, Heather, that's what he needs.
Come on, bite it.
He's like,
oh, this might be fun with all these people.
He's got a lot of stuff
to
get
used to. You want
to
get up on Heather's lap?
Heather was hugging him.
He's so furry.
Oh, this is also a chuck it.
Right into the food.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, good. Good, Benny. Eat your food, Benny.
We're not sure, but if he goes in there, it's not the end of the world. We have the rug, so.
What is he looking right now?